New Game Plus. Why do we do this to ourselves, people? Why do we do this to ourselves? No, I'm just playing. Let's play Dark Souls. No, I'm just playing. It's basically Dark Souls. Got my ass kicked by the double monkeys, but I killed them in the end. And funny enough, though, Odo didn't show up. I think I had to kill the other one first, but who knows? I really don't care. I'm eating some restroom. Give me a sec. What should I do next, huh? Oh, there it is! I was like, what the fuck is he talking about? Oh, man. I found the wall! There he's talking about. Now I can't see. Huh. What does this fucking lead? Hang on a second. No way. Oh, my bad. My bad. I can't believe it. Where was that? Over here? Unreal! I could have probably skipped every fucking thing! Oh man, that's crazy.
Yes.
Please, give this to him.
What is it?
It's his favorite tea. I thought it would be a fitting way to celebrate his return to health.
I literally can't believe it. That I never saw that. That's insanity.
So, friend, you a shinobi or what?
That's right.
Thought so. In that case, I've got information that might pique your interest. Surely a shinobi like you understands the value of good information. Next time.
It appears as though your old memories have been awakened.
Yes, I saw the divine heir.
I see. I won't say any more, and neither should you. All that you saw was yours alone.
Sculptor, what did that Buddha show you?
Were you listening?
Tell me.
Flames.
Flames?
That is all I can see. It doesn't matter what offering I make. Flames. spreading as far as the eye can see, and consuming Ashina.
That's...
We're done here. I've abandoned the path of the shinobi, yet I couldn't abandon that shinobi prosthetic. No matter how hard I tried, I'd never have believed that one such as myself would save another who'd lost their arm like you have. I'm sure it is fate. Idols are all I can carve. The only Buddhas the wood shows me have faces of wrath, and I can only carve what I see. Parched, could use a cup of tea. I've abandoned the path, yet I'd never have. I'm sure.
I brought some tea.
This tea smells pretty good. Suppose I'll have some. Oh, I needed that. This tea reminds me of Emma's father,
Dogen.
So, you know of him? He was an extraordinary doctor. He was also very well versed in mechanisms and devices. Better put, he was obsessed with mechanisms to the point that it affected his health. He didn't take much else seriously, but I owed him my life. And we could say that you owe him your life as well.
What do you mean?
When I lost my left arm, Dogen created that thing, which has now become your left arm. The first version was a complete failure, didn't work at all. So he remade it. Then he remade it again and again, countless times.
What?
He told me I needed to practice with the prosthetic in order to use it properly. So Emma would pester me into carving her spinning tops and other toys. After much training of that sort, it came to be called a shinobi fang. In other words, that prosthetic arm is Dogen's legacy.
His legacy?
So much time has passed. While I have abandoned my shinobi ways, that alone I could not bear to abandon.
I brought some sake.
Don't mind if I do.
Is it not to your liking?
No, it's damn good. But it does make my old wounds ache.
Your left arm?
Yes, and this sake was a favorite of the man who cut it off.
Who was?
Lord Isshin.
Isshin? Why?
He did it for my sake. I was on the verge of being consumed.
Consumed by what?
Shura. Well, whether you believe me or not, that's for you to decide. But you do well to beware Shura's shadow. Listen, that finger whistle I've fixed onto your arm. I'm sure it'll play a somber but enjoyable tune. Make sure you use it well. Oh.
The divine air.
That has nothing to do with me.
It does. You have my thanks.
The shadow in your eyes. It's become a shade lighter.
What?
No matter. So, you need something. Idols are all you only have faces, and I cannot. Another time. I'll then.
Hey there, still have some big. Oh. So you're looking for. I've always had sticky fingers. I got fed up. Besides. Hey, they've got all. I know the tide might be turning for Ashina. Hey, friend. If you're going to Ashina Castle, be careful. They've got all kinds of strange ones in there now, and lots of them at that. I know the interior ministers are afraid of Ishinashina, but it looks like they've found their nerve. Tide might be turning for Ashina. Until next time.
I'm glad you've come, Matt. There was a dragon rot epidemic in Ashina once before. Back then, a cure was not achieved. Every single person who caught it died.
I see.
It is my hope that finally discovering the cure has alleviated this regret, if only a little. Master Wolf, it looks as your brow. Please. Goodbye.
Sekiro, where to find the white flower.
Hello everyone, Johnny Hurricane here from GamersHeroes.com, and today we'll be going over where to find the pure white flower in Sekiro Shadows Die Twice. Let's get started. First thing I want to mention is if you give the crying monk the white pinwheel, the pure flower, then the only option you will have is to spirit him away, meaning that you can't send him to the merchant. So first thing you need to do, head to Shugendo in the temple. Jump up here, you're going to get alerted, just keep moving forward. Jump over him. Don't get caught up in his fight. He'll try to hit you. Don't worry about it. Climb up there and climb up here. Now, I've done this a few times and I've never been knocked over, but if you get knocked over, maybe you should just kill that dude. Hop up right here. Do not go into that bridge. That starts a fight you can't get out of. All right, and right here, this is where we're gonna stop. Head up to the top there and grab the red and white pinwheel. That's not the one we're after, but grab it. Now, drop down here. And this one, you need to sprint and jump. Don't worry if you mess up, it just takes half your HP. So top yourself off if you're not at max HP. When you find the angle, boom, there you go. That's actually the easy part. The hard part is right here. So you have to jump off and you have to grab that ledge. Now, sometimes you slow down, other times you don't. I lucked out, so it's like a frame skip and I grabbed the ledge.
Alright, so apparently I need to grab both. But let's go to the temple ground. If that's where I need to go, I'm going to the temple ground. Not going anywhere else. Screw that. Now, let's go this way. I haven't talked to... Oh, shit! I was not expecting that. To me. Not gonna lie, I jumped. Those lizards came at me. What the fuck?
I forgot about them, actually. That jump down, yeah. You can just ignore them, or you can kill them. They die in a shot. Ninja jump up this wall. Once you're at the top, turn around, and there is your pure white flower. Now, be careful when you bring this back, because if you give it to them, that will block out the red and white pinwheel. The red and white pinwheel will allow you to send the crying monk to either Aniyama the Merchant, which will get you new items, or to the surgeon, which I don't know what happens, but I would guess it doesn't end well for the crying monk. If you give him the white flower, the only thing you can do is spirit him away, which requires a sword that I don't currently have, so I can't spirit him away, so I'm not sure what it does. But if you give it to him, that's all you got, so you're gonna find out. Alright, that will do it for me. If you liked what you saw and got what you needed, like, comment, subscribe. See you guys in the next video. Later, Gators.
Alright, so apparently just go up here and spirit him away. No! Almost fucking fell off the goddamn thing, huh? And that time I did. Am I up here now? I guess so. You said you were cooking dinner. Sit down, what's up? We're gonna eat together and watch TV. God, when you're done, I will fucking watch TV with you. Who's that? Who's that? My dumbass. What's this way then? So that's how you get in here. Wow. Anyways. Monkey booze, huh? We did it, guys. Hang on a second.
flaming red and white flowers. Only one pure white flower. A pure
you
white
flower. You want tomatoes?
I cannot find.
Huh?
What? Where the hell you give me all these food at?
My head hurts.
You want tomatoes?
Sorry. Yeah.
I
have yeah.
No idea what I'm saying.
No, my.
Yes or no?
Yes.
Do you want
pure white flower?
Yeah.
Is this the pure white flower?
Oh, that's... I remember now, everyone. They are children of the rejuvenating waters. And I remember I tried to find a pure white pinwheel. A pinwheel? That child. Hey, can I ask a favor?
What?
Could you spirit me away?
I don't follow.
I know about you. You're a shinobi, right? Those monks say. Shinobi can spirit people away. Make them disappear as if they were never there.
Why do you want that?
Well, I'm sure that everyone will be wherever I disappear to. And then I'll get to see them. I'm in charge of looking after the children. You can do that, right?
All right.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. I'm ready. But also a little frightened. But yes, do it.
I spirited him away like he wanted.
May the harvest... Shinobi of the... You are welcome. I apologize. The rice is not... I shall give... Farewell, Shinobi of... May the harvest... Farewell, Shinobi of the Divine. May the harvest...
Why have you, Kotaro and I both, wish to remain here free from distraction? I ask that you leave quietly. Why have you, Kotaro and I...
No, that's not true. That guy, I know he looks a little shifty, but he's a good man.
Kotaro?
Oh, it's you! Well, I'm glad you made it. Look, everyone, Mr. Shinobi is here too. Ah, children, greet him properly. Right. Well, you can't see them, can you?
The rejuvenated children?
Yes, you can't see them. They're there, they're adorable kids. Right, I must give you my thanks. Take this. Thank you so much.
Shinobi of the Divine, you are welcome here. I apologize. The rice isn't... I shall give you more. Farewell, Shinobi. May the harvest...
I'm glad you've come. Master Wolf, it looks as your brow is less furrowed than before. Please. Goodbye.
That may help us. It's a stone.
A stone?
Yes, look at this.
What is?
It's a writing by one who sought the Fountainhead aroma. It says there's a sacred village with a stone that gives off a unique scent. What is it, Wolf? What is that strangely shaped rock you hold? Is that the fragrant stone of the Fountainhead?
My lord, this stone appeared to have been enshrined.
Yes, it is just as the book described.
Yes. There was also an inscription, a sweetly scented bridal offering, written on the altar.
Bridal? What sort of place was this?
It was in a cave, beyond a door made of solid rock.
In that case, where was the wedding procession headed? No way to know, I guess.
Sweetly scented. Lord Kuro, that place might be the gateway to the Divine Realm.
I see. Sweetly scented. Meaning wrapped in the Fountainhead incense. That is what it might be referring to. Oh, and actually, I found something. I discovered there's another scent we must acquire.
What is it?
The blood of the divine heir of the dragon's heritage. In other words, my blood.
Your blood? But my lord, you...
cannot bleed.
Yes. It is true that those of the dragon's heritage cannot bleed. However, in Lord Genichiro's quarters, I found a curious journal belonging to Lord Takeru's page. And it appears there is a way for me to bleed. For now, I'd like to ask you to keep this for me.
Ben!
Yeah?
Now then, we just need to figure out how to make me bleed.
Perhaps we should ask Lady Emma.
As a doctor, she should have much knowledge of the human body. Yes, she may be able to help us.
There is something I'd like to ask.
Yes, what is it?
Can the divine heir be made to bleed?
Why would you seek to do so?
The blood of the divine heir is required to obtain the dragon tears from the divine realm. And achieve immortal severance.
Oh, I see. It is true that the divine heir's blood cannot be shed by normal means. However, you currently possess the means to do so.
The mortal blade.
Yes, here you are.
This was written by Lord Takeru?
It was. With the mortal blade, you may wound the divine heir, and his blood will be allowed to flow.
I see. This brings us one step closer to immortal severance. I shall tell my lord.
Of course.
With Lady Emma.
I did.
And? What did she say?
That it could be possible with the mortal blade.
I see. So the mortal blade will allow my blood to flow.
As you wish.
Shall we give it a try?
The mortal blade was never meant to be drawn. There is no knowing how it will affect you. Burning the incense may help protect you from such harm.
Yes. If you insist, then that is what we shall do.
Go.
gathered some of the ingredients needed to create the aroma of the valley. Keep up the good work. One part of the fountainhead aroma is a white flower that blooms where the fountainhead waters run deep.
Yes, my lord. I will search the sunken valley.
The sunken valley is beyond the woods to the rear of the castle. There's a shrine dedicated to the white serpent deep in the woods. As the name implies, the sunken valley is just below that place. There's no proper path down there, but a man of your talent could navigate it. You're leaving. Wolf, I'm counting on you.
My lord.
Huh?
You're still on punishment, so here.
You don't want to chill and watch some TV?
We can do it later. Just eat and play with your friends. Don't mess up the room.
Why don't you want to hang out? Hold on a second.
I see you've gathered some. Keep up the good. You're leaving. Wolf, I'm counting on you.
My lord.
I'm glad you've come. Master Wolf. It look your brow. Please. Goodbye.
Shinobi of the Divine, you are welcome. Shinobi of the Divine, this time the rice grew well. Now,
please
bless us with bountiful harvest.
I thank you.
Rice is very precious. Please come again, should you want for more. I apologize. The rice I shall give. Farewell, Shinobi. May the
Come and sit down. Like and subscribe if you like watching my videos. I would appreciate it. Peace out.